Today we're in the Tri-Taylor neighborhood on the near west side of Chicago. Got another renovated property for you. We're gonna take a look at this three bedroom, three bathroom, fully renovated row home. Let's see what it looks like on the inside and of course, how much does it cost? All right, let's see what we got. And okay, got the open concept. Everything looks freshly renovated in here. Got the nice accent wall right there. Nice recessed lighting. Let's check out this kitchen. Got the nice quartz countertops. Got the cabinets. They went with the black at the bottom and then the more natural wood color at the top. Okay, so they went a little bit different from the all white everything kitchens that we're used to seeing in renovations. Let me know what you guys think of this. I think it looks pretty good, honestly. I think it looks pretty good. And oh, I love it when they have the microwave just built into the cabinets at the bottom. That's how you know it's an updated renovation. That's how you know it's luxury. But let's check out the bathroom. Okay, got the nice shower tile. Did a real good job in here. And let's see what's around this corner. This probably leads to the basement. We'll check that out a little later. Now we've got a room in the back here. Well, I wouldn't necessarily call this a room. This is probably more like a mud room. And then it leads to the back door here. Let's see what's back here. So no garage, but it's enough space for two cars. You got the nice deck area. So far, I like what I'm seeing with the space. Everything is brand new, but at the same time, it's not that same old renovation style that we're used to seeing. This one is actually more unique, but at the same time, still looks good to me. Let's check out the second floor. What's going on up there? So let me know what you think of this home so far. And of course, if you're looking to buy in the Chicago area, please feel free to reach out to me and I'd be happy to email you a list of properties for sale. All right, now for floor number two. Hit these stairs, get my exercise in. We've got, looks like another full bathroom. Got the shower right here. Got your vanity and everything right there. Looks like so far we're team no bathtub in this building. And okay, we got a small room right here, but very nicely finished. Now, so I don't know if you can hear it, but the AC is working wonderfully up here, so don't have to worry about being too hot. We've got bedroom number two. This one is a little bigger. And we got the closet. Not the biggest in the world, but should be functional enough. Well, it depends on how much clothes you got, I guess. And we've got the utilities right here. Let's check out this room. A little bit more closet space in this one, the main bedroom. Yep, this one's a good size. And of course we have the ensuite. See, once again, I like the fact that it doesn't look like every other renovation, but at the same time, they didn't go overboard with it, you know? Let me know what you guys think of this renovation, because, yeah, I like this. I like how they decorated this one. So far, the upstairs looks great as well. They did a very good job with this renovation. It doesn't look like they cut any corners anywhere. Honestly, I'm impressed. They did very great with the space that they had to work with. Now, we have to check out that basement. Let's head back to where the basement was. See what's going on down here. Okay, let's see if we can get some light. Oh, thank God. here we go. All right, so down here is just pretty much unfinished. They painted the floor, but that's about it. Everything's pretty clean down here though. You have to duck a little bit if you're over 6 feet to get past the vents. But everything's clean down here. I don't see any signs of water. Got your washer and dryer over there. Everything seems to check out down here. All right, so for this three bedroom, three bathroom row house in the Tri-Taylor area, which everyone loves because it's so close to the medical district as well as the United Center and downtown, how much does a property like this go for? How much is this listed at? Currently, this property is listed at $600,000. Let me know what you think of this property, and of course, if you have any questions or you're looking to buy or sell in the Chicago area, feel free to reach out to me.